We're in the middle of one of the harshest deserts on the planet, and so a life without water isn't really possible. The Salt River provides up to 60% of the water for the Phoenix metro area. April 25th of 2017, there was a wildfire known as the Cactus Fire that took place here on the lower Salt River. And so in 2018, we applied for our first grant with Intel to start work on 70 acres of riparian habitat here in the burn scar.
The devastation of the Cactus Fire did create an opportunity for us as partners to come in and try something new and to implement this restoration project.
It really was able to burn at a really high severity and higher than you would typically see in a desert riparian ecosystem. And that was mainly due to this non-native plant called salt cedar. Invasive species generally will use resources like water, sunlight, nutrients way faster than our native species. And we knew if nothing was done, it would quickly just kind of return to a monoculture of salt cedar, which we didn't want to see happen.
The issue with climate is that things are getting hotter, things are burning longer, resources are diminishing. And so, for instance, Colorado River water supplies are really starting to see the impact with lowered levels in reservoirs.
And so the goal is to minimize the populations of those species and then increase that abundance and diversity of native plant species.
With Intel's support, we've been able to restore about 150 million gallons of water annually to the Salt River system. And Intel made it possible for us to plant about 100,000 trees to date. It's important to biodiversity, it's important to wildlife, and really, it's important to people. If we don't take action today, these special places that we go and recreate, that we depend on, will be impacted. There is no question.
It's not just here in the desert Southwest that rivers are so important. Without them, we don't exist. And so I think it's important to make sure we're kind of giving back.
Without Intel's support, we wouldn't be here today. The effort itself is important from a water sustainability perspective, but really it's the people behind the effort that are so important and that I think can be a model for others in other places.